we're back again. Kasama ko ulit si Jen. Hi. So, last time we are in Binondo. So, now we're here in Capitolio, Pasig. At dahil nag-crave kami ng Japanese food, dito kami napadpad sa Don Bao. With the very own beef wagyu. This is worth around
150.
So just 4 pieces. So let's try kung anong lasa nito. So meron siyang salt. So I don't know. Siguro kailangan ko isaw-saw. So okay, eto na.
Okay naman.
Malambot. Malambot. Malalasaan mo talaga yung texture niya. For just 150 with 4 pieces, worth it siya. Para sa akin, worth it siya. And also, beef siya, di ba?
Oo.
Ang lambot. Grabe, try mo. Try mo. So tender. Salty nga lang, so... Okay lang kung hindi nyo isasaw-saw yung salt. Ano, di ba?
Sarap. Malambot.
Okay, so wagyu, this is also known in Japan. So most of the expensive wagyu nga daw is around umaabot siya ng almost meron worth 50,000-60,000 just a piece of the wagyu kasi sobrang parang minamasahe daw yung beef. Kaya sobrang tender niya. So, if you want to try the most expensive wagyu, go to Japan. Meron sila doon. So, I'm not sure if here in the Philippines, there's a legit na wagyu beef. So, of course, as a nutrition tip, this is protein. So, protein is very helpful in building up our muscles. But, having meat or beef or even pork as your protein base is a bit expensive. Yeah. So, when it comes to protein in the diet, you could at least alternate it to chicken, breast chicken. Yes. So, hindi siya ganun ka-expensive and it's highly high in protein. So, you could go for the chicken. Okay, we'll start with the sisig butaw.
Buta sisig don.
Buta sisig don. So I believe this is a fusion of Filipino cuisine and Japanese cuisine kasi wala namang sisig sa Japan. Pero FYI, I have Japanese friends who went here in the Philippines and sobrang nakaka-addict daw yung sisig. So they really do love sisig and whenever they come here in the Philippines, they want to dig in on the sisig. So, masarap siya. There's a taste of Japanese taste and Filipino taste. There's a lot of mayo in there. Then the pork sisig, just a little bit of onion. And yeah, bagay siya.
Masarap.
Masarap. And it's around 230 something.
Yeah.
And it's a worth to try. Alright, so we will go to the next dish. Which is, this is the Bao, from Bao. So, meron silang promo, which is, pag dalawing bibili nyo, 200 na lang. Pero kapag a la carte, it's around 120 each. Game, digin!
Yes.
So, that's the,
now, this is what we call cheesy Bao. So, cheesy Bao consists of spring onions, onion rings, and cheese, and nagtatawag silang gyuliku. Yes. So, we all know that cheese is a source of calcium, and cheese is a ripened curd separated from the whey. So we all know that cheese is a good source of calcium. And calcium?
Calcium?
Calcium is good for the bones. And
yeah, totally.
And
begin.
Yes.
Anong lasa?
Ano?
Oh, there's onion rings.
Oh, ang tatong
parmesan ba?
No, it's a parmesan.
Ano siya?
Sarap din. Mm-hmm. Parang siyang kwaw-paw, pero ibang version ng kwaw-paw.
Parang cheese whiz.
Hindi mong local.
Hindi yung cheese. Lalo cheese whiz.
Mmm. Ang sarap. Dino.
Masarap siya.
Masarap na
kombinasyon. Pero overwhelming yung flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Parang nakakasawa kung mag-isa ka lang kakain.
Kasi masyado siyang malaki.
Marami siyang laman. Alright. Yeah. Masarap siya. So, the next is the
Piggy.
Something piggy. I don't know. So, meron siyang may seaweed, mayo, then para siyang yan, cabbage siya.
Pork siya.
Yeah, para siyang takoyaki na ina bun.
Ina bun. Tama.
And it's a pork. Yung pork yung nasa. Kung katsu po ata to. Let's try it. Kung katsu nga. Kung katsu nga. Masarap siya. If I choose the cheesy and the piggy, masarap yung ito. Hindi siya nakakasawa.
Pero mas gusto ko yung cheesy.
For me. Yeah, ako ito. Pero may kanya-kanya tayong ano, diba, taste. So that's why andito kami to give you the reviews in different perspective and taste.
We'll proceed with the dessert.
Yeah, last but not the least.
We have the fried bao
topped with Milo
with condensed milk. So let's try it. Ayun. Para matakam kayo. Alright. Game. Matigas siya. Kala ko malambot. Matigas siya.
Ang masyadong matamis pag maraming condensed. Hindi naman.
Matamis?
Mmm! Siguro feeling ko, kahit di mo na i-top with condens, okay na to. Kasi may Milo na siya.
Para sa akin,
malasa naman.
Okay lang, okay siya. But for 95, kung hindi kayo mahilig sa sobrang tamis, don't try this. Pero if you wanna explore, and just wanna try nakakaiba, you can try this one, worth of 95. Still, worth it naman kasi marami siya. And it's just too much sweet. Yeah,
so
it's good that we passed by here in Pasig and here in Donbao, and it's a Japanese cuisine. It's worth a try to go here. No, it's not worth a try. It's worth it to go here if you love to eat Japanese cuisine.
Yes.
So visit here, and what can you say again?
Yeah, thank you for inviting me again, at least.
Yeah.
May na-explore ako. Meron naman ako natikman na bagong food. And alam ko na bago itong Donbao, so I recommend better pumunta kayo dito to try some of their Japanese food.
Yeah, and in case you have recommendation, may mga alam kayo, just hit it in the comment section so that para ma-visit namin and we'll try to have a review of their food. So that's it for this Sunday afternoon. So it was great, and thank you for watching. So don't forget to subscribe. See ya, guys. Happy eating.
Yes, happy Sunday, guys.